right away. Good morning, everybody. I love our crew, because get this, this segment's about to pump you up. Ladies, it's called Fit Chicks. I love the logo. You work with your BFF. And you know what? These guys are willing to fill in as our Fit Chicks this morning. We've got Mark, floor director, Andrew, who's always working his way through the control room and up here today. And look how well they work together, by the way.
Amazing.
Okay.
It's so, so in sync.
Amanda and Laura, take us through Fit Chicks. So you partner up.
So we do offer some partner work in our classes. So basically it's a boot camp for women. It's 4 or 8 weeks, 2 times per week, an hour each time.
Cool.
And we do interval training, we do circuit training, obstacle courses, but partner work is a cornerstone of what we do.
And so what's this year?
So this is called our Booty Blaster.
Booty Blaster.
Can you feel it?
Can you feel it?
Yeah, good.
Oh wow, they're very good. Okay, so definitely. This is one example, and you would do this for how long?
Usually we do everything by time rather than by count, so we probably do this for about 2 minutes.
I love that we're playing womanizer too. This is just a whole Okay, what's next?
Well, typically we do not train roosters, so this is a little bit different for us. But the next is actually, it's a burpee combo. So Amanda, if you want to come
burpee,
to the end.
And that's not after your lunch, guys. This is an exercise, okay?
I'm gonna show up, she's gonna kick out. But basically what you're gonna do is you're gonna jump up, try to touch the ceiling, reach tall. Good, coming down to the ground.
Oh, these are hard.
And you're going to add a cross clap. So what's really great here is you get interaction
high
with
fives.
Your partner.
Exactly.
High fives. Go Fit Chicks.
Motivation.
Awesome.
It's fun.
In and jump high.
They're very good.
Yeah.
Now, if it's too advanced for you, do you have, you know, do you work them up to the intermediate level stages?
Definitely. We have chicks that take our class that have never worked out in their life. So what we do is we do offer a low impact version for every single exercise.
Very
so
cool.
The low impact here would be, of course, on their knees, rather than a jump back, a step back.
You guys are awesome.
And no jumping at the top, just a nice little.
Okay, next up, we're going to do the tricep dip.
Oh, this is
again,
one of our favorites.
Doesn't have to do with food, this dip. Okay.
Yeah.
This looks difficult.
So this is difficult for both because the person holding sort of the tabletop position is working their arms, their core.
I love it.
Their hamstrings, everything is working hard.
I'm impressed. That's hard. Andrew's got the harder end here, doesn't he?
I don't know. Doing the dips itself is working your triceps in a huge way, and then we're adding a core work at the
same
time.
Guys, you're sweating. You're feeling this, right? Okay, so can you imagine after an hour? Next one, and the last one is it the dipping do's?
No, those were the dipping do's. The last one is actually our partner bicep. So it's just taking a regular bicycle ab exercise and just adding partner work to it. So again, just having people sort of work together.
And this is awesome for motivation and fun. And thank you, Mark and Andrew.
Thank you.
They were up to the challenge for Fit Chicks. So if you girls are interested, fitchicks.ca. Classes start, new ones, October 4th and 5th. 20 locations across the GTA. Find one nearest to you. Fill up fast, though. They do sign up quickly. Yeah, give it up for Andrew and Mark. Thanks, girls. Great job. Go Fit Chicks. Speaking of, Jennifer Valentine's a super fit chick. Good job, guys. You can stop now unless you want to keep going.